It's future. Okay, okay, yeah, it's future. But guess what? This video was supposed to be uploaded t 2 days. In 2 days, yeah. It was supposed to be 2 days. 2 days from right now. So it will have been uploaded on Monday. Yeah, but the editing program took a very short amount of time. I mean, seriously, it didn't take that long. But here is a continuation of the video that we did. It was supposed to be uploaded 2 days from here. So it will be an upload on Monday. I'm not making 40 videos today. It was supposed to be upload 2 days ago. In 2 days. So don't yell at me saying, "Hey, you're making too many videos." Okay? So here's the past self right now. In 3, 2. Hey
Why'd you
guys.
leave Boston?
We're
I've been
getting
on quite
back
the
to
adventure,
this.
little brother.
Getting back.
I reckon it's got something to do with that
Continue
girl.
Part six, 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 six.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh,
seen
come
her,
on.
I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Nice. So many years. I believe.
Tommy, cover me.
Hurry up! That's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
So even if you died, you turn to,
fine.
Yeah, a frickin' clicker? Or a runner?
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything, anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
I got that.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
The tracks?
Come on, boy.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? Get him. Let's go. Here you go.
Hey, look. More tracks.
Horse tracks.
There, more tracks.
Okay, good.
Come on.
Which way am I going? Go back.
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Over here! Go around, I'll cover you.
Watch my back. I'm thinking of tears for you. Oh, God. I didn't know that was one of the fire guys. Oh God, yep. People.
There. You're dead, asshole.
So one comes out. Oh my God. Oh my God, there's so much shit. Oh my God. Yeah, that's not good. Not at all. Not. Fire!
Hey, go around.
How did he kill me?
Holy shit!
Nope, John. I would take that map, but I can't. Run! Oh, hi, son! Mate! This situation
That's
is
all.
I took him out.
Come on, back to the horses.
Come on, come on, buddy boy.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get caught. Let's go.
Get him.
Get up.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. Come. She's got to be there. Come.
Let's go.
Area looks clear. Be careful. Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit.
Yeah, okay.
What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad.
But he will,
and... going our separate ways.
way. Well,
get it together. I'm not alone.
I got two walking.
There's more inside already.
I'm going over there. Go check over there. Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Machete! Wow! God!
Hang back. Watch yourself.
His eyeball open and... Don't pop people's eyeballs open. Shut before I shut you up. Trying to kill me and my family, huh?
All right, house is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear. You want a hand up?
Got it.
Come on.
Yeah. Okay, so what's happening is that...
There she is.
Right now.
Yeah, okay.
Well. Kids be...
Okay, guys. Wait.
You're watching movies tonight.
I'm gonna finish this.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Keep it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kinda scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town, let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. You know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
This video right here. If you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe, comment. I'll try to reply to every single one of you, and see you in the next video. Bye.